2019 was the year I set out to do yoga regularly. Here's one of the only times I did it. But besides that, the year started off with lots of birthdays and a reminder to myself to keep dancing. But not all dancing was fast. Some was slow. And this year, there were a lot of slow dancing in the name of love. This year, I got to see one of my lifelong friends get married. I got to see my little sister get married, and I got the yes. After 7 years, I proposed to the love of my life. On that same trip, I made a new sister, a new brother, made some friends, drank tons of beer, walked Abbey Road, and took a lot of long-ass bus rides. The trips didn't stop there. There was a beach trip, Big Bear, San Diego, and Coachella. To all my friends and family, I love you all. This year has been nothing short of memorable, filled with stories I'll never forget. I started my 7th year of teaching, my dog overcame his fears, we recorded a podcast, became a Nino, saw Susan graduated, made eye contact with Donald Glover, went back to church, saw an opera with these two, filmed a quinceañera for 10 hours, and went over to see Chance the Rapper. If this year taught me anything, it's that time flies, and sometimes we need to slow down and just enjoy the ride. Here's to 2020 and for all the steps we take along the way. Caught between space and time, this now with the word in mind, but maybe someday.